the name of this street. It's right off of Santos here. Not very pretty in the daytime, huh? Well, they still got a sign up from February the 11th. At one time, these places used to be thriving. Now they're all closed. That's the Arcade Inn. I heard they're closed. Okay, still for sale. About 200 square meters, it says. I know they're closed. Oh, that's a nice car, huh? I was thinking this was the Central Park Towers addition, but I was informed by one of my great subscribers that it's a completely different project. Thanks for clarifying that for me. They're so close together, that's why I was thinking that. I don't think anybody's working up there now. There's another place for sale. Diamond Bungalow in the sky. It was 12.5 million, reduced to 8.9. Looks like a nice place. Dave's Kebab and the MV Hotel. It's all closed up. Las Vegas. I try to walk once a week down here, give you guys some idea what it looks like. I know somebody's gonna say, why am I here in the daytime? Well, guess what? Nighttime, it's just too dark. There's no lights. And that's Rosie Land's lunchroom, still closed. I hope these dogs don't want to bite me. And this place is open. That's a bar upstairs, cocktail lounge. For lease. There's a lot of people just gave up, you know. And a lot of people just gave up because they're getting too stuck in their rent. Okay, get a lot of air conditioning up there. Signs like that are a thing of the past here in Balibago. used to live in Vegas. That's why I like this building. And this is Dave's Kebab. This is where my friend Anna used to sleep, right there. Haven't seen her around. Ever since I took her to the parlor. I saw her one time. And you won't guess where I saw her. Inside Philly's. And she wasn't alone. That's all I'm gonna say about that. She had her new clothes on, her hair styled. Well, she's a nice girl. I hope the best for her. Mother India. Okay, well, I guess that's about it for this video. I want to thank you very much for viewing. If you could please subscribe, I sure would appreciate it. And no matter where you are in the world, have a great day. And this is Subbing Bay Johnny A, and I am here on temporary assignment in Angeles City, Balibago, Pampanga.